single track, okay. About 3 miles, perfect. The camera's not going to do these hills justice. These aren't small hills, and they're quite steep. But you got to give it, you got to kind of roll down them with a little bit of momentum. You can't just constantly check it up. You got it? You good?
Yeah.
Okay, pick her up. Good conditions for this little bike. So, or him, he's not, you know, a seasoned rider. We ride some snotty technical stuff, but, you know, it's really, it's difficult. These hills they're steep. They're pretty big hills. But he needs to listen. And stand up. Whatever. As long as he's having fun, it's his birthday. It's all good. morning, like, dude, it is definitely snotty. So kid's done good, but this might be pushing his abilities. That's a bad idea. When it's this slick out, you don't try to climb an off-camber wall. Not very smart, especially not when you don't have to. He did it. Almost, buddy. That was actually really good. I didn't think you'd get that far. Yeah. All right, pick it up. You can do it. No, you got to pick it up. Come on. You got it. Try again. Use your leg. Both hands. There you go. You got it. Lift. Yo, hold on, he got stuck, hold on. Go. Yeah, thanks. Come on, bud. There you go. Hit it again. Harder. Okay, find a spot to park. Good job, dude. That was a tough hill. Well, taking the cutoff screwed all your momentum, but I know why you did it. That route was big.
Yeah.
So, those are the decisions you gotta make, though. Like, you gotta understand that that's gonna screw your momentum trying to climb the bank off the trail.
Yeah.
You know? So it's, do I think I can make it over the route, and do I think I can get off the trail like that? You made a good choice, but man, you didn't have any momentum. You couldn't make it up the hill. Right? So in the end, you did it all on your own. You made it.
Yeah.
So that's all that matters. All right, let it rip. that guy was that came up on me, but he's an idiot. Like, why would you park on a single track right next to somebody? I couldn't even pick my bike up. Like, you're a moron. You don't got eyes, you couldn't see me on a trail. People like that should just not be here. Can't handle that much stupid. It's like, they're the people on the road that just turn right from the left lane. Like, what's the matter with you? An idiot.